Hello guys, I hope that eventually I will be able to show you the reactions with all nitrogen oxides, and in this video there will be reactions with its lower oxide, nitrous oxide, to be precise, the melting of which you can see now. Nitrous oxide freezes at minus 131 degrees Fahrenheit or minus 19 degrees Celsius, so under normal conditions this substance is a gas, laughing gas, with which I will show you laughing reactions in today's video. The first one is a super nitro reaction. It is burning a mixture of nitromethane and nitrous oxide. On reaction with hydrazine, ignition occurs on contact, but for now I only have hydrazine hydrate at my disposal, so to perform the reaction with it we need to heat it up first. The reaction with liquid oxygen and phenylacetylene was a very interesting one. Now let's see how liquid nitrous oxide will react with phenylacetylene. Now comes the reaction of burning sulfur in the atmosphere of nitrous oxide. I found out that lithium hydride powder self-ignites in nitrous oxide. I tried it several times to make sure it's true, but no self-ignition occurred. That's why in this reaction I will pour liquid dinitrogen monoxide onto lithium hydride that is already burning. Thanks for watching, guys! What other reactions with dinitrogen monoxide would you like to see on this channel? Hope you enjoyed this video, see you in the next one!